We are live on Jam FM and we are at the Invicta Arena where Bear Grylls will soon be joining us on stage. Excitement building.
How long have you been here?
Week.
Week? Is it alright?
So we're in your hands, you're going to guide us around?
Hello, how are you? What's your name?
Louise.
Alright guys, let's go and do it.
Days like this remind me of everything that I love about scouting, and it reminds me of what we stand for. We stand for fun, we stand for adventure, for friendships, for being part of a worldwide family, for making a difference in our communities, and for loving the outdoors. So never take for granted what you have. We're part of something special. 30 million scouts around the world, that is a big number. And I like to say it's like a worldwide force for good, and you're at the heart of that.
Let's hear it, Steve Scouts! You can't move the Steve Scouts!
You were a scout, tell us a little bit about that.
I was, I know you were in the Grylls for what, 2 weeks?
Total respect and inspiration and love for you guys. You're amazing.